Cast Haven is having its annual open house this Sunday. Here to talk more about it is Susan Hobbs with Pet Pals TV and David Malloy, longtime volunteer at Cast Haven. Now, I know we're talking about cats today, yes. But we do have a dog.
We do. This is Starla. She is a cat stunt double today. She's here representing all of her feline friends at Cast Haven
and
Shelter.
And she's wearing a tutu.
She
proudly.
Is. She is. Well, kind of, probably. Maybe. She's Maybe not real impressed, but you know.
Okay, tell us about Cats Haven.
Cats Haven is a no-kill cat shelter here mm-hmm. in Indianapolis. Been around close to 30 years. Mm-hmm. David, who's a local actor and a longtime yeah. volunteer, right. Will tell us here in a minute about the annual open house that
yeah.
we've got.
Big event coming up for you guys.
Big
tell
event.
Tell us all about it. When and where, and how can people come visit?
It's this Sunday from 1 to 4. And it's at the shelter at 2603 North College. Mm-hmm. There will be hand-knitted goodies,
yes.
earrings, food, cats, crafts,
cats. More cats.
Did we mention cats?
Cat beds, and of course, cats.
Okay. So can people adopt there? What all you guys hope to come out of the open house?
It's not really a fundraiser or anything like that. We just open to the public, let people come in, mm-hmm. kind of hang with the kitties and
right.
cuddle with them.
See what
Cats Haven is unique in that we don't take a lot of adoptables.
Mm-hmm.
We primarily have special needs seniors.
Mm-hmm.
Many of them live out their last days at the shelter.
Okay.
So.
And you guys take great care of them. I know we're looking at some pictures right now. Who are we looking at?
Oh, that is Stuart and Mustard. They're
so
kind of
sweet.
In conversation.
Wow.
I'm not sure who that is, but sure is cute.
He or she is a cutie.
Yes. Mm-hmm. That is Moonshadow kind of dripping out of his, and Sissy. Sissy is one of our longtime residents.
Aww,
so
I bet they're so sweet.
They are. We have a feral colony outside mm-hmm. and, of course, around 100 cats in
wow.
the shelter.
And being a longtime volunteer, what's it like being involved with this?
Oh, it's a really excellent organization. Barb does a miracle work with cats that probably wouldn't get a chance at a typical shelter. So
mm-hmm.
she'll take the special needs and the old ones and the ones that just really have nowhere else to go.
Yeah, they all need TLC, no matter
what. Yeah, they do. And we have a lot of volunteers who come in and do nothing more than sit and pet the cat.
Right. Well, we appreciate you both. Susan, David, thank you for joining us. And don't forget, you can watch Pet Pals TV Sundays right here on Wish TV, 10 o'clock. Marcus Bailey standing by.
All right.